spinner. Okay. That's it. I'm doing a tower. You all know this challenge, right? The fidget spinner tower challenge. I need to be 100% lined up. Hold on, wait. I'm gonna do that one last. GoPro's still pretty hot. I don't even know how long this has been recording. And also, if anyone has eye sensitivity, go ahead and stare at the screen. Okay. Sorry about that. Wait. Hold on. What happens if I do this? Hold on. How much light does this make? This might not be the best room to go in. It's definitely the darkest. Okay. So I will do you and that does nothing. And also this is my mom's bathroom, so look at this place. Yeah, look at the place. It's like, yeah, look at the place, people. Goes out. Okay, whatever. What's that do? Let's just end the video here. Oh yeah, I forgot. Chat room lights things, okay. Let's get into this. Okay, so I still have names. This guy is well, you're in the wrong position. You're supposed to be hanging here. Weirdo. Looking at the camera. I need him looking in this direction. Okay. So this guy is Fluffy. It's kind of like me. This guy's name is Slingy. Because he's like a sling. This guy is Blackout. This is Puffy. This is Fatty. This is Ratty. This is Stripes. This is Jackpot. In fact, meow. Should use that as my intro. This is whatever. This guy's name is Softy. And then this guy's name is Stripey. And then let's get to my bed. Here we have our amazing sword. That I already showed off and played with. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, Sharky. This is Baby. baby tabby. This is big tabby. And then this
big one is Fleecy.
And then this here is Fleecy, the golden tabby. This is Sharky. That's actually his name. And then I don't know where Caitlin and Molly is. Basically, there's Caitlin and Molly. Really? Well, yeah, no, I also have this thing. Because it has extendable range. You can do it like this. Like this. You can go like a big fat that shield. A shield slicer. A big fat claymore. I guess it's actually a big skinny claymore. This is the Bigoron sword from The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. This is the Bigoron sword, because this is... How tall am I? Is this... Oh, my GoPro is running. This is actually pretty tall. I am 50 inches, which is why I love The Legend of Zelda, because if you didn't know how tall Link is already, then there is this video by the Game Thinners. He's claiming how tall he is, and he is actually 50 inches as well. So that is the... Time for trivia time. Okay. Okay. No cheating, okay? So, what was the name of this cat? Kit. This is Fleecy, and this is Fleecy, and this is the end of the video. Oh, and there are